everyone. So today I have a little surprise for you. I hope you're doing well, and it is sunny and springy outside of my window. I hope the weather is nice on your side as well. So we are close to 20k, and I'm so happy to say that. Really, last year when I hit 10,000 around this year, I thought, wouldn't it be amazing to hit another, you know, to add another 10,000, so hit 20,000 next year. And so we achieved it. It's end of February and we're there. So I am so thankful for all of your subscriptions and all of your support. Things like leaving comments, liking, sharing, you know, that's what really helps to grow a channel. So I'm very thankful for all of you who are using the affiliate links as well, because that gives me the opportunity to buy and try out more art supplies, and that's the passion I think that we share here. So yeah, thank you, and there's loads of content planned and actually already filmed. So I think at the time when this video is coming out, there will be 2 weeks of daily content, just because I had such a collection of videos now and a lot of content that I want to bring out to be able to also film new content, that I just decided to, you know, give it all to you. One of the things I want to do as a surprise and as a big thank you is I want to give you my newest, my latest online course for 50% off, which I can't believe I'm saying it, because so much work went into it. And as you have been supporting me, I want to support you back. And for the entire month of March, my latest course, which is called Contemporary Color Palette, will be half price. So you can go on Teachable, and my school there is Alona Creates, and basically find my course there. There's also another course, I'm not reducing that one, just the newest one, I thought as a little gift to you. So that's that. The only thing in return I ask you to do, you've already done so much, but just please leave a comment and make sure you're subscribed to this channel. So I hope you will enjoy that course and let me know. Have I mentioned the content of the course is close to 5 hours, so it's a really beautifully filled course. I really spent loads of time editing and putting as much information into it as I can. If you're interested in things like color palettes, which is what I absolutely love, then I think you'll enjoy this course. Also, we'll be sharing in that course my formula that I came up with, hoping to break things down for you and make it a bit more easier to understand how to put your own color palette together. I will be talking about colors that make us happy, colors that we for some reason don't connect with. So we'll explore everything with colors and you know, color palettes. Also, I'll show you, there will be a few finished works of art that are worthy to be framed, so they will be complete. And here is one of them. So it's a botanical with a bit of abstract, and that's the theme of the course. There will be botanicals and a bit of abstract. So that's that. And then I thought, how about we do our first Q&A? So if you leave questions down below, and that kind of, you know, goes for both. So when I asked you if you are interested in the in my latest course to take part 50% off, then you need to leave a comment. So basically, you can ask me a question and that will tick, you know, tick the box. So what is it that you'd like to find out? And about my art, obviously, anything to do with this channel, you're welcome to ask me. And I will probably, I'm thinking, I'll give you about maybe a week or 2 weeks, so middle of March, I think I'll do the Q&A. So that is it. Last time I checked, we are just over 19,900. And that means we just need actually less than 100 people, which probably will happen over the weekend. And I'm thinking very likely, hold on, this video is coming out on Saturday, so probably before it happens. 1st of March is Monday, but if we hit it on like a Sunday or a Saturday possibly, then I will reduce it already on the weekend. And see you soon.